it on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Tony, this is the 1600. It's sitting on Veloce motor mount, so it's tipped slightly. It's got the four individual header things, which is good, which the Veloce has. And the air cleaner setup, as you can see, consists of this. I wash it out about every 6 months. Seems to work okay. Weber DC03s. The hood is shot. That's rebar. And I think they might have had a clearance problem and they cut out the inner structure of the hood. And I do have a hood that has the spear on it ready for paint.